The holiday season is fast approaching. For weeks, magazines and newspapers have been printing attractive recipes and photos of delicious rich treats like cookies, candy, sauces, and calorie-laden beverages. Then, on the same topic, they offer guidance on how not to eat all of this. Cheer up, they advise you. Limit yourself to one bite every half hour. Eat a salad before going to a cocktail party, so you won't be tempted by all the snacks. Yes, of course, as if my inner brat gave up on fondue because I preloaded lettuce. Nutrition experts tell us that, on average, people gain 5 to 7 pounds during the holiday season. It's hard to resist all the treats, especially when we confront them at advertisements and displays, as well as at counters at home, at work, and during visits. Our inner brat scolds us, complaining that we really need that extra slice of cake. Or rationalize that a couple of cookies do not add up much, and that we can exercise a little later. Controlling your diet is difficult at this time of year. Just saying no is a good strategy for occasional temptations, but it doesn't work when you are bombarded with images, scents, and offers of one gift after another. Self-control is mentally draining. When you repeatedly say no to treats, you gradually deplete your mental energy. That is why most people fall off their diets later in the day, when their strength to resist is at a low point. A better solution: don't confront the yes-no question first. The secret is to limit your exposure to temptation. Here are some tips. 1. Store the treats in the back of a closet or refrigerator. Wrap them in opaque paper or plastic, so you don't easily notice them. 2. If there are treats on counters or desks at work, redirect yourself so that you do not pass by. 3. Avoid reading calorie-laden food recipes. When you see pictures of cakes and other desserts in magazines, turn the page quickly. Less exposure is less temptation. 4. If you are going to business-related festive cocktails, decide to visit the buffet table only once. If possible, stay no more than half an hour. 5. Spend some time outside every day. Nature helps clear your head, so your cravings are less noticeable. 6. Sleep more. Not only will you get the usual benefits of being more alert and less irritable, but research shows that people who sleep more have a better balance of hunger-regulating hormones and weigh less than those who don't get enough sleep.